गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट टाइम वी रेड इन ट्रिक माधव प्लेट अबाउट अमरनाथ हु इनवाइट्स द विलेज हेडमैन टू टेस्ट हिज मैंगोज. माधव इज एंगेज्ड टू प्लक द मैंगोज एंड मेक अरेंजमेंट फॉर द हेडमैन. लेट अस रीड एंड सी व्हाट हैपेंस नेक्स्ट. ओपन योर बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 27. लेट्स रीड. ही लुक फॉर द सिल्क क्लॉथ एंड ड्रेप्ड इट ऑन द चेयर. ड्रेप्ड मीन्स covered something loosely with a cloth. He got the silver plate from a drawer and started cutting the mangoes. As soon as the knife went in, the juice from the soft juicy mango started spilling out. Madhav couldn't stop himself from licking the piece. Deva re deva, I have never tasted such delicious mangoes, he said. Delicious means very tasty. He quickly put the piece in his mouth. Then he cut the next and in went that too in Madhav's mouth. Madhav, is everything ready? Called out Amarnath from the backyard. Yes, sir. Why is it taking so long? Asked Amarnath. The knife is blunt, sir. Blunt means not sharp, said Madhav before he gulped down the last piece of mango. So he was not even chewing. What he was doing? Gulped means swallowed. Why didn't you tell me that before? Give the knife to me. I will sharpen it for you. Madhav quickly threw away the skin and the stones of the mangoes. He also managed to clean the kitchen counter of the mango juice. He handed over the knife to Amarnath for sharpening and quickly left the kitchen. Sharpening means to make something sharp. He went to the backyard and began waiting for the headman. He knew the headman always took the shortcut and entered through the gate at the backyard. As soon as Madhav saw the headman, he ran to him and said, Sir, I suggest you go back immediately. Immediately means instantly. So we will read the lesson till here today. Now, can you tell me, question number 1, what is the expression used to say the mangoes were tasty, delicious? Question number 2, what did Amarnath ask Madhav to do? Answer, he asked Madhav to cut the mangoes and put them on a silver plate. So for your homework, do the reading comprehension on page number 29 and read the lesson. Thank you.